Local agencies came together today with Louisville's homeless to get them in the right direction, providing services they need. It was all part of the annual Project Homeless event. WLKY's Erica Coghill has the story.
Many homeless have a difficult time gaining access to several different services like health services, help with education, employment, help finding food. But today at the Salvation Army, it was like a one-stop shop, and hundreds turned out to take advantage of it.
For many of the homeless in Louisville, getting a flu shot, help with employment, and finding a place to live all at one place is huge.
Typically, it takes traveling quite a bit to acquire all these different services, and if somebody has limited transportation, you know, it can involve multiple stops at multiple different agencies.
Today, those agencies were in one place, the Salvation Army. The TARC helped with free transportation.
It's already helping me get back on my feet, definitely.
Robert Clark is a homeless veteran. He took advantage of the services offered Wednesday. He got an identification card and picked up some prescription eyeglasses.
I think this is a wonderful thing, you know, and they need to do this in more places.
This is the 13th year for the event, and Wednesday about 700 people stopped by. They got a warm meal, some clothes, blankets, and a backpack, along with some peace of mind.
You try to get somewhere where you can be stable and around people to be stable that can understand you, you know.
And on November 2nd, there's going to be a 5K at Cherokee Park. It's all to fundraise money for the homeless. If you'd like to help out, check out our website for details. That's WLKY.com. At the Salvation Army, I'm Erica Coghill, WLKY News.
And Project Homeless says it's been able to move more than 100 of Louisville's homeless off the street. The latest numbers from this year's homeless census show more than 8,000 people were homeless at some point last year.